Damn you, Alex.
It's all your fault.
That's right. Stay in. Stay in. Ooh. Went through it.
Get it high.
On the other.
I want to check out gas in that generator too.
I pumped it off.
Okay, coming on, Blake.
Hey, get her up!
I'll just keep doing what I'm doing.
Go!
What time did this game start?
Thank you.
Bang, man!
Oh, good idea.
Tommy.
Hey, let's possess the ball, guys. Long kick.
Put the ball.
Tommy.
Get Charlie!
Yeah, Charlie!
okay?
Mm-hmm.
I know once it shifts, it's going to...
I'm at the best I can do with the way the sun is right now.
Yeah.
I mean, at least when I stand up, I'm not getting the sun directly in my face. Good. That's what I was most worried about, my face.
Where's the other team?
The other what?
Yeah, this field.
They must. Oh, they're the Shade. They're the Rage.
The Rage?
Yeah.
Man, I think this big year thing is just busted.
Have you had good success with that in the past?
Yeah, I even ordered it like a month or two ago for like a week just to like try it out and stuff, because this is renting. And it's just...
The only thing I can think of is the heat.
Yeah.
And that's the same thing with this too. I tried a lot of times to move it into the shade, but every time the sun would move, it would get back over, and this thing would just like, come back and touch it, and this thing was just on fire. And the same thing with this.
It's so fragile. It's just like a little piece with probably like one like computer board in it. I mean, it would just take it being a little bit. I mean, because there's no fan, really.
Right.
It's like a little bit.
I wouldn't be surprised if that's what caused it to mess up. And I guarantee you, if you take it inside the AC and just put some AC blowing on it,
yeah,
it'll probably work fine.
Yeah, I know. It's unfortunate. There's another event in Vermont next month. And I mean, it'll probably be maybe in the 70s there.
That sounds wonderful. Ain't no Charleston.
That sounds wonderful.
Yeah,
I would love that.
I have a minute.
What's that?
You have a minute penalty? Okay.
Yeah, you'll talk to that guy right there. He'll tell you. He'll let you know when to release.
All right, guys. I'm going to go get all your drinks and stuff. Here's what we're going to do. We don't have all day. Alex, all your events are ready, so you can do your normal thing.
Okay.
Kyle just filmed, both of you guys just filmed, and...
Up in, Jack!
Alrighty.
At least you got the canopy.
No, that was clutch.
It's going right back to Walmart, guys.
Really?
It's hot!
So is that, Matter of fact, I know your dirty trick,
Alex. Yeah. I was like, yes, I'm gonna be that guy for a while.
I've done it before. We had a shoot and one of our cameras fell off, and I went to Best Buy and like bought the camera and
everything. Hot!
Yeah.
Don't need the grease guy.
If you're in the middle of nowhere, they got me okay with it.
Yeah. Stay home, stay home. Nice job, nice job.
There you go, D. Help in!
Leg it, attack, drop. Full speed,
Steven.
Look for Joe. Hey, he's down. Chase him. He's got ball.
Way up.
Xavier, you're ready to go in for him.
I'll take a couple games over for y'all. Even if it's just one. Like, if I could do three straight and then take the middle one off, I'd be okay with that. Seven. Yes. Last one's at like 2:30.
Who's your ball? Come on, Jack, come on. Two or more.
No goal.
I mean, if we hadn't put this up, I would have been like, dude, I gotta take the break. Honestly, if that other videographer had been here, I was gonna let you take the first two games off.
Get low.
Well, that's what I was gonna do, just get everything situated.
That's what I was gonna tell you, just get everything situated. Take the first two games since you worked all those games yesterday.
Steven, you gotta get back in the hole.
I appreciate you being understanding. You have to leave.
Dog, Steven, you're
Yeah, my mom was like, our driver running away. Yeah, we probably could have had Alex help in the park, but Alex is not going to park for this. Like, Alex would probably would call and say, I can't park for this. Well, he probably would have been sure if you're not that type of guy. But, you wouldn't have been happy.
So, hey, man, I got to get you off that chair.
So it worked out. Straight and back, right? Go down a little bit, go straight back, and play D. Straight back. Go, go, go.
Go, hustle back, Vinny, step up.
There you go.
Marco!
What's the man on? What's the man coming on? Right behind you, Hunter, right behind you.
Step up!
Hey, you guys!
Defense, Marco!
So you're a Capitals fan?
What? What?
You're a Capitals fan? Does that make you a Stingray
yes.
fan too?
A what? A what?
A Charleston Stingray, or Carolina Stingray fan? Your minor league affiliate?
I guess so.
They're in the Kelly Cup, Game 7.
I know, they've been posting updates about it on Facebook. I've not really paid attention to it.
Yeah, they're in Game 7 of Texas. I think it's tonight.
Yeah, it
is. Game 7, winner takes all.
Is that in Charleston area?
No, it's in Allen, Texas.
We had to work the games 4 through 6.
Oh, that's cool. Oh. Yeah.
Nice job, Evan. Good
game. Yeah, no, I...
Yeah, there were a couple videos thanking the... Or congrats... Or wishing the team good luck from, like, Capitals coach.
And... Look up,
I like, saw some of those because, like, the Caps put up so much, like, Facebook posts and stuff. It's crazy.
Awesome!
Yeah, so my mom's on Facebook now.
What?
My mom's on Facebook now. No. But, at the wedding, every person she went to talk to was like, kept bringing up Facebook and how, like, are you on Facebook? I should friend you.
Oh, Kelly. So, were you able to get any hold of anyone?
Not yet. I'm still waiting on the responses. I do have somebody in mind that might come out.
Come on, Jin. You said girls, so I thought you meant Jin.
Yeah.
Nice job, Daniel.
I don't think he counted the goal. Hey, I don't think he counted the goal. Scorekeep. He didn't count the goal. So they did count the goal. Score keep. They did count it. Looks like they did.
Hey, go, right, I'm ready, go!
Go!
Down the right. Down the right. Down the right.